Do you know that in the next 20 to 30 years, we might witness several innovative genetically modified fruits? But what could these fruits look like, taste like? Why would they exist? And how could they transform our diets? Let's explore our future of food in this video together, but make sure first you hit the subscribe button. It helps us to grow. Banana berry. Scientists are currently pioneering advanced fruit breeding techniques. A noteworthy article by Jay Janik, published by the International Society for Horticultural Science, sheds light on the genetic and biotechnological approaches necessary to create such a unique hybrid. This paper highlights the potential of modern breeding techniques, including genetic engineering, which could someday bring these imaginative hybrids to life. Glowing grapes. This document mentions examples of genetic modifications through the insertion of a firefly gene. This same approach could theoretically be adapted to grapes to make them glow. The concept of making grapes glow like fireflies involves complex genetic engineering. By integrating DNA from bioluminescent bacteria into grapevines, scientists are developing grapes that could illuminate your garden parties and offer an eco-friendly alternative to traditional lighting. Spicy oranges. Say goodbye to flus with these spicy oranges. While current studies focus on modifying the curry leaf plant for enhanced pest resistance, these techniques could also be applied to oranges to introduce spice-related genes. By integrating genes responsible for spice, such as capsaicinoid synthesis pathways from spicy plants, we could create oranges that not only taste uniquely different, but also boast potential health benefits for better well-being. With further research and more funding, humans are bringing the future closer to us more than you might think.